treat for you. We have our own Garrie Lambert here from the north, and he's going to sing us a couple songs.
Anyhow, most of you know that I'm from Newfoundland. This is a story about a little Newfoundland boy that had women problems from the time he was 6 years old and never did get rid of them. Some of you men can. It's called I'm Not as Stunned as I Looks. And I better tell it, everybody knows what stunned is, right?
Stunned?
No. Stunned?
What is stunned?
Stun is Newfoundland for stupid. I'm not as stunned as I look. Now when I was a young lad in first grade, had a crush on a girl named Marnie. She was so cute with pigtails and freckles and a hole where her teeth used to be. But she only had eyes for bugs. And he carried around bugs in a jar. You think I never existed? I might as well have been from Mars. But I knew that to win her affection, I'd have to be cute as a fox. So I got me a big old black beetle, and I stuffed it inside her lunchbox. Of course, she blamed it on me. She said he was just a big soap. She took my hand, now I was her man. Sure, I'm not as stunned as I look. I'm not as stunned as I look. No, I'm not as stunned as I look. Everyone knows by the shape of the face, you can't tell the saints from the crooks. But you can tell I ain't no Einstein. Got no education from books. But you'll never pull the wool over my eyes, cause I'm not as stunned as I look. No, I'm not as stunned as I look. Soon I became a I knew something that was amiss. For whenever I was around girls, got this dog awful urge to be kissed. One night she phoned, said, come over, we're watching some shows on TV. My parents are gone out to bingo, and it's just my sister and me. Well, I shot through the door like a bullet, was soon setting between both of them. I noticed my girl on the plump side, while her sister was so nice and slim. I told her to watch what she's eating, that when she laughed how she shook. She stomped off the bed, I kissed her sister instead. Sure, I'm not as stunned as I look. Now that I've grown into manhood, I went out and bought her a ring. Said, darling, it's time we got married. We could have us a baby by spring. She said, my head like a cracky. Said, Garrie, you're some kind of dear. Ready for marriage, I got to think of my career. Well, later that week I got lucky, won $2 million on 649. Boy, it's simply amazing how quickly they can change their mind. She called and said, son, I've been thinking, maybe it's time we got home. Well, I cut the ring and I gave it a fling, cause I'm not as stunned as I look. Not as stunned as I look. I'm not as stunned as I look. Everyone knows by the shape of the face you can't tell the saints from the crooks. But you can tell I ain't no Einstein. Got no education from books. But you never pulled a